Hey, I'm standing here with my good friend Adam, and we want to invite you to a special meeting next week. First, who are you?
My name is Adam, and I was the former associate pastor and a missions director at a large church in Southwest Florida.
Yeah, and he actually came to a kickstart a year ago, and it became a new beginning, it became a relationship. And we just see there's so many people out there who are hungry. And especially in the southwest of Florida. So where are we going?
We're going right here, Fort Myers, Cape Coral, Naples area, to Lee County. We're headed there this weekend.
And for all of you who are South Florida, Southwest Florida, you're also welcome to come from the East. But you who want to build with us, we want to do a Saturday where we are building relationships, where we are talking about, what are we talking about? The life.
Yeah, the life. We're talking about the life. We know that there's people out there who are hungry. We know that God has opened your hearts. We know how God's touched you. We know that you're following the Lord, but you know that there's so much more. And we're coming to say that there is more, and we just want to invite you to it. We want you to be a part of it. We want you to glean something from it, but there is more out there. Jesus died and was resurrected to bring us life and life abundantly, and there's so much more. So come and find it with us.
Just give them a little taste. Now you have been working with church for years and have been a pastor and worked with mission and many other things, and you start to connect more with us and this life we are seeing now a year ago. How much have you seen the last year? How is this different?
Yeah, what's different is there's real fruit. And something that was so convicting to me in what I was doing was I had a holy discontent, and that, you know, we made disciples. There are some good things that happened, but if I'm honest, so much of what we did was a waste of time. And so much of what we did was not the mission of the church and making disciples and the commandments of Jesus. And what I'm seeing now is that, man, people are coming into the faith well. They're coming in with a full response to the gospel, and they're not dragging around all of these past things for 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, but they're coming into that born-again experience properly, and they're growing so quickly. And it's exciting to see maturation in the faith in 3, 4, 5, 6 months versus taking 15 years to get to the same level that I'm seeing people get there in 6 months to a year.
And this day, this special day on Saturday, already on Saturday, so share this video, is for you out there who are working with church. You can be a pastor, you can be a leader, you can work with church planning, you can work with discipleship. For you who are in the church, who are longing for more and want to see what we are doing, hear what we are doing, see the fruit, be part of it, how we can connect with each other, how we can work together, how we can train you. And this is first the first start, because we are doing a kickstart down in Naples some weeks later, a little further down there, and we want to really build something, we want to do something. So it's for you, it's also for you who already know the Last Reformation, our friends out there who work with TLR, you have maybe seen our movies or seen the Pioneer School and just want to meet me and connect with us and how we can build together what God are doing in Florida, because we are in Florida for a longer time. And we want to build a kingdom. So we want to help the churches out there, help everyone out there who are longing for this life. And we want to work with people who are already connecting with us and work even closer together.
Yeah. Guys, there's a place for everybody. There's a place for everybody at the table with Jesus. And he built you for something. He made you for something. And he wants to use you for his purposes. You're not an outcast or an orphan, but he wants to use everyone. And that's what I so appreciate, and what I've been seeing is that there's a place for everyone at the table, and God actually wants to use everyone. So come and be a part of it. And come fulfill your destiny in God to glorify Christ.
So it's this Saturday. What date is that?
The 6th, February 6th.
6th. And you can see in the description with this video, you can read a little more, and there you can sign up. It's a free event. It's a free event, but we want to know how many is coming because we want to give coffee and donuts. Come on! We need coffee and donuts and some lunch. And it's going to be a beautiful day. See you this Saturday. Bye-bye.